Welcome to Fake Breaking News. I'm your host, J. Michael Chamberlain. In a recent study at Steeplechase University, Dr. George C. Tillew determined that temporary President Trump knows fewer words than San Diego Zoo's Coco the gorilla. Dr. Tillew's team of researchers said, and I quote, "If ignorance is bliss, Mr. Trump is smarter than Albert Einstein." The researchers added that the commander-in-chief thinks fellatio is the cobbler who made Pinocchio, and Trump's IQ is lower than a mollusk. In an unrelated story, former comedian Kathy Griffin was seen booking the first flight to Mars. Bill Maher's program will now be hosted by Wanda Sykes, and Sean Spicer is still a giant douchebag. Film at 11.